Hey, good morning to Mud Grip Mike's channel. Before it gets hot today, I'm going to work on this water well here behind me. I'm gonna take that pitcher pump off and probably pull that 3/4 inch pipe out of there. Get it ready to hook up to an electric pump. So thanks for being here. If you enjoy it, hit that subscribe button.
Unscrewing the pump. That may be a whole new ball game. No idea how much is in there. But it is. I'm gonna lean it up in that pine tree. It's heavy. Wait, just so it pulls up.
Okay, how many? 14.
So it's about 13 feet down to the water. Okay. We decided it's 13 feet down to the water.
May squirt some water up here.
I'm not sure. I'm gonna put a little air on it. Air in it.
edge off my coffee. Enough water coming up. I'm just not sure yet, but I got everything out of the way. I took this heavy weight and this string. I dropped it all the way down till I hit the bottom. Pulled it out, and it only measured 81 feet. That's supposed to be an 84 foot well that I drilled, and that's including the 10 foot string. So it might have 3 feet of sand in it. I don't know yet. We just have to see how much water it puts out. But another day in the country boy's life. From Mud Grip Mike, thank you for watching. Have a good day.